There we go. Okay, part two. Foxhole. Day three. I'm gonna be doing some logi stuff. I might go back to the front line later. I broke the recording into two parts because I stopped to eat dinner for about half an hour. And I didn't want to record that bit. Trying to get into a Tempest. But there's a queue. And if I wanted to go back to the Fleece Road, I'll be in queue for even longer. So, holy shit, there's a lot of people queued here. And here, like, yep. Nobody queued there, huh? That's interesting. I guess I could go to the Fingers or Alad's and do stuff. I'll give it a minute. Hey, look, grenades! Really? Ursus? Are you really want to stick your hand into weird holes and swamps and hope that a catfish bites it? I don't understand why people would want to do that. Oh, my throat. Alright, I give up. Let me go to Alad's. Small price to pay to eat the biggest fried catfish in my life. Okay, that's fair. I can't argue with that. You got me there. Let me grab a radio. And one extra mag. And a shovel. I get it. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. 100% Southern born. Born and raised. That's fair. Which truck is this? Alright, what the fuck am I working with here? Got an empty refinery. Construction yard, or empty factory, I mean. Where's the nearest refinery? What does the refinery look like again? Oh god. Where is it? It's up there. It's way up there. Why is it so far up? Why can't it be here with the factory? What the fuck? That's fucking dumb. All right. I need a truck. What are the things called that you get trucks at? A garage. Where is the nearest garage? Da, 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 da. Honestly, I'm just gonna bring a wrench with me and call it a fucking day. I'm heading northwest. Oh God, I'm stuck. Gotta find myself an abandoned truck. I'm sure I'll find one eventually. It's usually not too hard. There any trucks in there? No. There is, but it's not the one I want. All right, I'm gonna put on lofi. So we have something to listen to. Hey, look, they're actually making a little progress. Not bad. Hold on. What does the garage look like? It looks like a truck. Where is the nearest one? They're literally nowhere near me. Follow the road until I find something. Well, would you look at that? They're working on a train track. Neat. Is that this one? Oh, I see. That makes sense. Put stuff in the seaport instead of moving it in the truck. That reminds me. I wanted to check. There's a construction yard here. But that's it. Okay. Here we go.
Are you right?
Sure.
I'm going to scurvy.
That's pretty much where I'm going. I was hoping I'd find an abandoned truck along the way.
Oh, I think I know where there's an abandoned truck. I don't know if it's locked or not, but it's right near the town hall up here, across from the storage depot. Actually, I'll just drive you to it.
Thanks, boss.
Hopefully it's still here. It's here like 10 minutes ago. Yeah, right there.
Thank you. Good luck.
Oh yeah, take care.
That is my home spot. Geneva Convention? More like Geneva Suggestion. Yeah, I agree. Submit that. I don't need to fuel up yet. Oh god, that's the wrong button. There we go. But I might as well use up the rest of that. Alright. Now where am I going? I could hit up those salvage mines really quick. Right there. There we go. Got a full truck of salvage and I didn't even have to work for it. Did Twitch not update? There we go. Let me do that. In like 5 years, all my messages on Twitch chat and Discord are gonna be released, and I'm gonna be put on a list? What have you been doing? Good lord! You didn't see shit, Vig. kick your ass, bub. Alright. Dump all that. I'm positive. I am 100% positive that you didn't see a fucking thing. Please do not throw a copy of Stadia at me, I'd appreciate it. Alright. I'm gonna head south and hit some of these mines. Oh, the usual? Ursus, just some light propaganda and indoctrination. No big deal, right? you're good. Where am I heading? Alright. Yep, other road. I need the other road. Before I continue. I need gas. I just want to see who has gas. Do you have gas? No. Do you have gas? No. You have a whole shitload of fucking B-mats. I know that much. All right, I'm gonna go hit that mine to our right. Assuming someone doesn't beat me there. Whoa. Yeah, you know, you really should read the terms of service at some point, Ursus, if you're that worried about it. That sounds like something you should probably do. Thank you. No, that's not how that works. Just because you haven't read the rules doesn't mean... You can't plead ignorance when it comes to breaking the rules or the law. It doesn't work that way. No. Unless you're rich. Yeah, what Vague said. Unless you're filthy rich. Nobody saw that. Let me refuel my truck. There we go. Yeah, I gotta head back to that mine. Wrong fucking road. You're rich enough to buy an unholy amount of sweet tea? I don't want to tell you how to live your life, but you know that if you drink lots of tea, it's pretty bad for you when you drink a lot of it, right? For God's sake. Hey, Bedhead. Welcome in. We're doing manual labor. Thanks for dropping by. We're doing some manual labor while we listen to, lofi hip-hop radio. Look, Ursus, just because you're Southern doesn't mean that sweet tea won't kill your kidneys. It doesn't work like that. You can't just ignore your body. No. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take everything out of this. Oh God, come on. There we go. And I'm gonna dump it in here. I just think you're in denial that I'm more evolved to be suited for the consumption of unholy amounts of sweet tea. I mean, that might be true. However, what if you're wrong and I'm right? What then? You guys looked at Dark and Darker? I have not. Basically Tarkov D&D. Ooh. That sounds good. I'd be down for that. I'd most likely already have shed this mortal coil and moved on to the holy lands where sweet tea rains from the sky and all food is deep fried. Okay, that's fair. I do like me some deep fried food. How much is left in here? 1,000? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, yeah, it's worth another trip. Gonna lurk for a little bit. That's okay. Thank you. I appreciate everybody that stays around, whether they're listening or not. God, could you imagine fighting through this fucking hole in the wall here? That would be a nightmare. I'm gonna do that. And then... man, look at all these fucking train tracks. Like, holy shit. That field hasn't popped yet. Salvage mines are good. That salvage mine is good. Okay. got 10,000 scrap sitting here to pick up. See you later. I need to update that, what's it called? I need to update that stream elements lurk command to include the name of the person lurking. I gotta remember to do that. Check something really quick. No petrol. There's no petrol. Or electricity. There's no petrol or electricity. That would explain why they're not doing anything. Some more BMATs going. I'm gonna get off the road while I check these. Oh, did that just pop? Okay. wondering where else there are seaports. Holy fucking dicks. What the fuck happened up here? Oh, there we go. okay. I'm just thinking. Pretty neat. All right, hold on a second. I just want to check you. Yeah, you're back up to like 4,000. Something blew up. Grab all that. There we go. Boom. Exactly enough. There we go. Let me pull over for a second here. I'm gonna go empty the mines right here first.
Sorry.
It's all right. Neat. Okay. Okay, I get it. So you can use these to upgrade. I wish I could use them to fucking... Oh, those are empty now. There we go. Managed to squeeze in there. I'll hit you up when it gets closer. Oh, for, Dark and Darker? Is that what you were talking about? Is that guy's name Dirty Mike and the Boys? Dirty Mike in the book. That is a great movie. The other guys, oh my god. That movie is so funny. And it's not full of like, it's not full of humor that is very time specific, you know? Like, it'll still be funny in 100 years. Yeah, you feel me? You feel me, dog? It's going to age well? Exactly. That's what I'm... Yeah. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, Blazing Saddle? Blazing Saddle has... Oh, man. That's another good one. Yep, Tropic Thunder's another one. Tropic Thunder is good too. Tropic Thunder is incredible. I have that movie on DVD. That's how fucking good it is. I know that this is not the most thrilling stream content, however, this is one of my favorite parts of Foxhole. This entire process. Ah, shit. The field just popped. People have to take this scrap and components and other stuff and refine it into various things and then take it to a factory which will turn it into weapons and ammo. I remember first hearing about this game when the backline people rebelled. Yeah, the Logi Union. I remember the Logi Union. I was there. They had a strike. Basically, the developers kept changing the game. The way the logistics side of it, things worked. And it was just so fucking grindy. And people were pissed. People were so pissed. And I get it. It's one of the reasons why I stopped playing a year ago. One of the reasons I stopped playing a year ago is when they made a bunch of changes to the logistics side, and I didn't want to fucking do it anymore. Because it was miserable. And that's when the logi union happened, right around that time. Where am I at? How do I... The new AMD 7000 chips have ECC RAM support enabled. I'm not familiar. But the most expensive MOBOs don't support ECC. Oh. I'm not familiar with ECC, so I don't really know what you're talking about, to be honest. Error correcting RAM. Okay. So if a bit gets corrupted, the RAM realizes and corrects it. I getcha. What the fuck is going on here? Like, what the fuck are these people dropping? I gotta go hit up that other salvage mine now. Fuck. Oh god, there's a traffic jam. whoops. I'm just surprised that wasn't already a thing, Bake. I'm a little confused about what exactly. Basically, ECC RAM will catch errors where bits flip from 0 to 1 or 1 to 0. Yeah, I understand that. Which, for example, you really don't want on databases or compiling firmware update for mission-critical systems. Yeah, all of that I know, it's more so I'm confused that... I'm more confused about, okay, so... The AMD 7000 chips have ECC RAM support enabled, right? This isn't a new thing, to my knowledge, is it? I'm unfamiliar with the context, not the nature of the technology, if that makes sense. Okay, so it's usually only enabled for server chips. Gotcha. I understand now. I wonder why they would suddenly decide to do that. I've only seen a bit blip once IRL, and it was pretty terrifying, honestly. Yeah, that checks out. I think that guy may have just gone down the wrong road. One random ray of solar radiation manages to slap that RAM and flip something. Ah. And the decryptor for documents needed for legal don't decrypt. Yeah, that would make sense, because it has to be exact. That makes sense too. Your solution of shutting it down, unplugging, replugging, and turning it back on. There is error correcting stuff that's built into other systems. So that makes sense. Alright, I'm gonna take these B-mats, and I'm gonna make a trip to the factory. Well, where am I going? I gotta go that way. The original attorney who did it was in a coma, and nobody knew where the laptop with the original data was. Holy shit. That's fucking nutty. I figured we had done enough picking up scrap, so making a trip to the factory. untreated diabetes led to a coma, that'll do it. You should treat your diseases, people. Assuming that you are capable of seeing a doctor, you should do that. If you're not capable of seeing a doctor, then that's an entirely different problem. Can't really do anything about that. I eat one Apple computer a day to keep the doctor away. It's pretty good. Okay, let me think here. I don't have any explosive materials. Let's see. Always need ammo. And I can do some uniforms. Three. Oil coat. Bam. What is this? Like, it's big explosives. I'm just curious, what the fuck? I need to go this way. Wait. I might be an idiot. I went the wrong way. Whoops. And man, I made it pretty far before I realized I was going in the completely wrong fucking direction. Oh my god. What's all this garbage doing in here? Oh god, I went right over a wall. Let me see if I can get around him. Tried. I tried. Oh god, we got another traffic jam. There we go. We did it, boys! We made it out of the traffic jam. I'm gonna make a trip to the seaport. Make a trip to the seaport to drop these off. Thank you, boss. Yay! Free commendations. Grab that. Fuck. And that. There we go. Got a whole ton of shit that needs to be moved. Alright. I think I'm about ready to call it quits. We've been at this for about 4.5 hours. So what I'm gonna do is I unlocked my truck. And there's a nice little parking lot right here. So I'm gonna take all my shit and go to the town base, which is right in front of me. Do the responsible thing. Take all my stuff over to the town base, leave the truck unlocked next to the factory for somebody else. And then put all my shit away. And put the uniform back too. What the fuck is this? Water in a can? You can't do that. That's illegal. Anyway, thanks for hanging out, everybody. Let's see who we're gonna raid. Let's see who is live. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. Ooh, Beru is doing their anniversary subathon. We can raid them. Okie dokie. Thanks for hanging out, Vague, and anybody else that's still out there. I will see you all tomorrow morning on YouTube, where we will be playing Resident Evil 3. Other than that, I'll see you around. Bye-bye.